Come on, girl. Do your business.
Any luck?
No. If I don't get Michelle's necklace out of Betsy by tonight, I'm in big trouble.
Well, you're cutting it pretty close.
I know. That's why I brought the wrapping paper. As soon as I get the necklace, I'll wrap it up and I'll give it to her.
Well, you're not gonna wrap it up right away. I mean, it seems like there might be some intermediate steps you'll likely take.
Like what?
I don't know. Like cleaning it up? A little? That strikes me as important.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I mean, I was gonna rinse it off.
Yeah, I'd do more than rinse it off. You're gonna wanna do a thorough cleaning. You gotta get into all the nooks and the crannies. You got one of those Sonicare toothbrushes?
Michelle does.
There you go, use that.
On the necklace? And after it's been inside of Betsy?
Look, I can't tell you what to do, but for me, I'd use the toothbrush. Just make sure you clean the bristles really well when you're done.
I think they sell replacement brushes.
Yeah, and they cost like $7. You already bought Michelle a necklace. Let's not go crazy.
I think I was overcharged here. Hey, Jeremiah.
Hey.
Hey. Well, you work here.
Yeah, I'm the chef.
Hey, what are you guys doing here?
Hey, see you, Rush.
Hey.
What's up? This is my girlfriend, Michelle.
Hello.
Hi.
So you all know each other, huh? I mean, you're like friends. You're like friends' friends.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh. Oh. See, I thought we were all just dog park friends. I didn't know there was an inner circle of friends' friends. Sorry for interrupting you.
No, you know what? We thought you were on a date.
Yeah, but she paid her half and left.